So, okay, so I finally caved into the China Square pressure and I decided to come see what the hype is all about. And to be honest, things are fairly priced. They're not cheap, but fairly priced. So if you're looking for this chairs, this set that you can use for, I don't know, your balcony area, they're here for 27,000. I don't know that I would buy that, but okay. And then for guys who are into football, how much? 13,000. Okay, let's go to the more interesting things. If you're a family of one and you want a small dining table set, this could be something you look at. For guys who like hammocks, oh, and by the way, filming here is prohibited, so if you see me hiding the camera, it has a way to. Couches, how much? 15% discount, 15% of 168, do the math. I've seen this speaker in Naivas. I'm curious to see how much. I think Naivas sells it at 30 something, I'm not sure. Okay, furniture spaces are usually boring. Let's find another place to go. Office stuff, office. So I was looking at desks at Furniture Palace and I'm so glad I didn't buy one there. And chairs. So the chair I saw, I think they were selling it for 16. I just saw the same exact chair here. $38,000. So the thing I've discovered here is guys have figured out how to build businesses around this mall. So there are guys who focus on deliveries, there are guys who focus on, okay, cupboards. I don't know if my audience is interested in such. I'm not, so I'm gonna assume you're not. But if you're looking for storage, this is something you can come look at. The pricing is like this one, 30,000. 15,000. I don't know where I would put this. So spy. Ah, okay. This one, except for the price of 57,000, it's actually a good concept. It could be something you put in your bedroom, I mean. And then this could be where you put whatever. Same thing. I don't know if I need this top part, especially for that much. Fun. The iron. This place is super hot. The AC is not good enough. And they're selling fans, so. $30,000. Would you buy this for $30,000? Maybe, maybe not. I wouldn't. This reminds me of my first ever dining table. More seats. This one is 11,000. If you wanna start a salon, we have some nice chairs here. They're going for how much?
Yep, 25.
I hope YouTube does not strike this video because of the music. Yeah, there are more salon chairs. Okay, let's look at other things. You have some 85,000. And do you want to spend it on that? So, like I said, things are not cheap. They are fairly priced. So, I think the beauty of coming to such spaces when the hype has sort of gone down is you're not just buying things because people said things are cheap. You buy things you need, and you also come here. I think the best thing you could do for yourself is to make sure you come here knowing what you want, because even with the furniture I can see a possibility of impulse purchases. These couches are usually Kenya uniform. Sold, okay. But for 198 though, I think you should just get a design and get a good carpenter who can make for you a nice design. I don't know where he is. $1,700 for how many pieces? I don't know. for ladies, cottage is here. I don't know if 140 is a steal or you're being stolen from. Oh no. Then boys, I wonder why these feminine stuff are next to the toys. I think moms are likely to buy the toys. So just look at the prices. And make your own decision if they make sense. All of spare products are 10% off the listed price. I don't know why they can't just list the thing minus 10%, but maybe that's a marketing thing that I don't know about. More toys. So here's what I'm thinking. You see, like this case over here goes for 910. I'm not sure if you can convince someone to buy it off of you for less, for more, I mean. So you can buy, put a markup. So like this one, I'm sure if someone was selling it in a public area, like, you know, those places you and your family go to on Sundays in the afternoon. If someone came with such a toy and your kid was crying for it, you're gonna buy it, maybe for 1500. So if you're looking to start a business, these are the options in the toy area. But I hope or wish that this place had more content-friendly space so that as an individual you would come and show guys what is there. And then if they like it, you can then make a purchase, so you don't buy things that people things whose market you don't have yet. Whoa, more toys and lunch boxes for kids. Papa? Huh? Poopapas, I don't know what that is. What for? 1060, you can get it. Go do your markup, make your money. If you have a kid and you want to create for them a place they can play and learn at the same time. So far I think what I can say is this place has variety. So if you went to Miniso, you wouldn't get all this. I have a feeling someone might know what this is, so just know it goes for 250. Yeah. Sorry. These are those toys that imitate your kid's voice and gets your kids freaked out. They go for 1060. I used to love these things. Where's the pen? Then the way to rub. Yeah. So if you haven't subscribed, wonder if you find this and tag me on Instagram, I'll send you an item. Building blocks 1330. Yeah. You see that meme of there being too much of things. That's what I'm experiencing. But now, like, I'm already feeling tired because there is a lot, and I've barely covered 5% of this month. If you wanna get a bike for your kid, 10-5, 10-5, 11-5, okay, 9-8. If you have a bigger kid, an older kid, sorry, 16-200. If you have a toddler, it's rubber. Interesting. And then for slightly older kids, I have these mountain bikes. So 19.5, 19.5. Okay. They're not cheap, but they're fairly priced compared to what is there in the market. But they're also not super expensive. Like I said, do not ride. Okay. Like I said, the best hack is to come here knowing what you want. Otherwise, and especially if you have money, you're gonna end up buying things you didn't need. Ooh. I would put this on my desk, or this transformer. If you wanna create an artificial pool for your kids, especially if you have a balcony and you live in an apartment, there's that. Ooh, are these pillows? Banana dolls. Yeah, this will be like cuddly things or cuddly friends for your kid. There's more. Yeah, the prizes. More and more and more and more. So they have like warnings, so don't open the toys, just have a look. And what I've noticed is sometimes they have one that you can play with. I have a feeling a customer opened this. Yeah, like this one. All of them are packaged, but then there's this one. Or maybe a customer did that. And then, again, okay, I don't know what this is. It looks like a mat for kids. If your kid is the bigger lifestyle, that could be a thing I get for him. Basins, 3,600. I feel like new parents are usually taken advantage of. Why would you buy this for 3,600? The baby girl thing is 6,680, but this one is 3,600. Oh no, man. And then this that seems like a mat is 4,100. Someone tell me what this is. More baby girl lifestyle things for new kids? I don't know. This is 2,800, so a basin for your kid. The potties are 650. So you guys, if you feel like this cold is too much and end up having a baby, just know it's not cheap. It is not cheap. More toys. Okay, so if you're gonna go on a plane and you feel like you don't trust the lifesaver jackets, you can carry your own. But I feel like these ones are for people who go kayaking. You can come get this. They're going for 2,800, 3,000. I think dependent on the size. This one is for people who like being extra. If you have a client that can pay you 10,000, come get it at 8,000. What are these? Oh, it's a hula hoop. So it comes in pieces at 450. So what you notice when you come here is there are people who come and source for products there, and you can sort of tell they're gonna do a markup and maybe post online and sell. Sasa? Ooh, blinds. Now this I could get. You need to watch this video so it makes more money so I can afford this. Okay, it's not that expensive. So keep watching. Hit the subscribe button, the like button. It's 4,000. Oh, I always thought they were more expensive than that. So this is how they look when they've been set up. But this is the packaging. So you just need to get it, install it in your window. And especially if you create content and you want like darkness, because sometimes curtains don't do justice. So you can get that and install it in your window. Prams. 9,300, 7,390. More blinds. This one is 1,600. 2,500. So depending with the width of your window. Yep. I don't know if there's like a serious market for this, like general, because you can tell these shelves are still full. Oh, I was showing you prams. They're not super big, but 8,490, 6,000. Yeah, like I said, I feel like new moms are usually taken advantage of. Doesn't make sense for me to, for this thing to be, to me. It doesn't make sense to me for this thing to be 8,000. But if you're a new mom and you feel like your kid needs special treatment, there you go. You need 7,700, 7,700, same price for this whole line. But there's 7,390 and then there's 9,000 for this. Maybe because it's red? No idea. Let's go elsewhere. Okay, maybe this video should have a part two. I think I'm in the home section, but I'm only seeing these curtain things. So 1,100 for this. 1100. 11. There's a lady being convinced to buy something. Kikuyu are very entrepreneurial. So if you're like fresh out of campus, have nothing to do, guys, just come here, take photos, post online. If you get a client, you come get it for them. That's how you make money. Drop shipping. Because we all know, okay, more curtain rods. We all know the employment situation in our country right now. So you need to be more proactive. There are curtains here. This looks like curtains you would find in your inn. Okay. Bad joke. Curtains, 2700. And this is usually, I think, one piece. I don't know what the comparison is to places like Isili or Kamkunji. So, for guys who shop in such areas, you can tell us. I don't have much experience in this. I used to have a curtains and shears business. We used to call it Pazi and Shears, and we would go to Isili and like we'd get order first and then go to Isili and source them. But I don't think I did it long enough to know the price comparison is. Nikuulize, hii kiwa hivi ni piece moja ama ziko mbili ndani? Oh, na hizo zingine? Same thing. So your 2700 ni kiwa moja? Ah, in terms of length? Oh, mita mbili?
140 to 50.
Ah, so bei inategemea na urefu?
Upana.
Oh, upana. Urefu zote ni same? Okay. Pa. Ta-ra-ta-ta. So, someone told me recording here is illegal. And you can see it. Not illegal, not allowed. It's a public space. And you can see it in the cashier's eyes, but I think they've dealt with so much that they don't have time to deal with you. But you also have to be of a certain demeanor for them to not disturb you. So these are bed sheets, pillows, 3,000. Oh, okay. This pillow looks like a bed sheet that has been folded. Too bougie for me. This other type is 500 bob. This is a duvet pillowcase. 2,500. And then we have these throw pillows or just cushions. Oh no. This side has nothing, but yeah, bed sheets, but this one's 6,500. Okay, this is not competitive because Naivas also sells them for that much. 6,500. 6,583. Ooh, bougie. There's a luxury pillow here. I don't know what makes it luxury. I don't know if it's the pillow itself. Okay, it is a luxury pillow. 2,100. So, if you're the kind that has like neck pains when you wake up in the morning, then consider getting one. More bed sheets. What are these? Mosquito nets? Is it Kenya or Africa only that has mosquitoes? Because like I've watched a lot of videos and been to some places, I've never seen this as a product in a supermarket. It has a hole. I wonder how big your mosquito is. Anyway. More mosquito nets. And then we have Comforter Set Princess White Pool. What is this? What's a comforter? Is that a duvet? 2700. I think that's dependent on the size. So 27, 31. There isn't much going on that side. This is something you could have in a corner in your sitting room. So maybe have your remote sort of plants if you're a plant person. And you only need to pay $5,500. If you travel a lot, there's this. So you could get one for yourself, 620, or for your kids, depending, because the neck I have cannot fit in that one. 790, yeah, I think it's dependent on the size. Ask for assistance before opening. We are not opening anything. What is this? Throw pillowcases, 275. So whether you buy the throw pillows here or not, you can come and get the cases here. Chew toy, 720. Yeah, for guys who have dogs. Is your section. Things they can chew on so they don't chew on the couch, 350. If you walk them, this is how you dress them in the collars. The collars are 1350. If you travel with them, whether it's a dog or a cat, this is where you carry them. Yeah, more toys, like a fake bone. Yeah, and I'm sure that sound would excite them. More, oh, got to show you the price, 610. One. Dog collars, how much? Oh no. The prices are not displayed. Maybe I'm not looking hard enough. What's wrong with this thing? Okay, bye. Yeah, the prices are here. $9.50. I don't know how big the pet industry is in Kenya. So also be mindful of that if you want to make this a side hustle. Buy products that have a market. Whiteboard, 5,600. So if you have a home office or you have a small business and you want a whiteboard, it's only 7,300. The other one is 5,600, 7,100. All dependent on size. Notice boards. So if you have a school that you can sell this to and do markup, you could consider that. If you are a startup and you're looking for a whiteboard to brainstorm on, or if you know a startup that is setting up and you are sure they're going to buy, show them. these photos and tell them you're gonna sell them nice pods. I don't know how much this one is, but always make sure that even if you're doing a mock-up, the client sees it as convenience, because they know you're making a profit. So what you need to do is make the mock-up such that they don't feel the pain of giving you that money. Whiteboard purpose, how much? Price not indicated. Oh, three. This one's 380. This one, 72 bob. And then the markers are 150 for three. So, again, do you need it for this? Someone tell me what this is. Numbering machine. 1548 495. If you know what this is, it's going for that much. So the whole point of this video is to show you guys the opportunity that exists in this space. Come buy stuff, do a mock-up, make profit, you know, make it a hustle. So what you sell your clients is convenience.
Thank you.
Sometimes you don't have to do a mock-up. You can be a China Square shopper. So you let them pay directly, then what you charge for is delivery. Like I said earlier, I've seen some people just walking around. If they see you next to bulky products, they ask if you need transport. So there's that kind of opportunity. Not pads, 72 bob. I wonder how much they go for in places that sell, what is it called, stationery exclusively. If you journal and you want some privacy, you don't want someone to open it, is this how much? 940. What else? Okay. So this, I think, is the first good product I've seen. In this case, you're not selling a notebook, you're selling privacy. So, take a nice photo of this, price it at 1500, market it to the right audience, make your 500 bob up. So, if someone lands on it, pure profits.
Yeah.
Colors. Excuse me. Most stationary. I don't know how big of a market this is. So when you watch this video and you feel like you need more tours on the stationery section, comment, leave a comment, and I'm gonna come back. But personally, I don't think stationery is a good side hustle. Except for that product I've seen. The way you market it, you say it's your marketing, you're selling privacy. I don't know, bag for your spectacles. Or if you go to the gym and you need something to put your watch in when you're working out, 360 bob. I have, there's something telling me to make that diary thing a product and just see what the response would be. Would you buy it for 1500 if I delivered it to you? Empty shelves. Sorry. Do not open cards. Again, stationery, not my forte. Mall is endless. Okay, so event organizers, centerpieces are here. Centerpieces, 16,920. 7,000, then you can rent them out for say 1,500. But you need a lot of events to recoup your money. There's this one for 6,000 to 10. Yeah, so these things are usually rented out for 1500, or depending on the size, it could be, this could be 5,000. So you just need to rent it out three times and you've recouped your money. But you have to get the events first. There's this for 10,100. $6,600. So the way they work is when you have different light colors hitting them, they give a beautiful look and feel. This will be for candles. So yeah. And then when you get this, these centerpieces, you just turn around and get your candles here. So yeah, if you are into events, come get this. You can even get five and then just rent them out. More stationery and bags, okay. I don't know if they're sustainable, but I know that's a five bob. Okay, that was a dad joke. So if you have your online business and you sell tiny, tiny things, you brand this, then you become a brand. You make money. Ribbons. Yeah, but if it's business you want to do, you need to be very smart about which product you choose, because you might end up with dead stock that you can't offload. huge on the beach. Dresses for kids? No, are these dresses? Yeah. How much? This one has a unicorn. If you have a 3-4 year old, this would be like, what a dress, is it a dress or a skirt? Or ballerina stuff. You have feathers. The sample only, do not have to hold the sample. Right, 20. I don't know how to market that. Wallets. Okay. Even the ones on the streets are cheaper than this. They are of better quality, so nope. Okay, let's look at suitcases. 5,700. So if you travel a lot and you don't have, oh, this one is from here, 6,000. Okay, just that one. Then the bigger ones are 74 and 86. The yellow ones, 74. Okay, it's just a color thing. But they range from 5,600 to 7,400. This side is 86. Let me try and get one out. Yeah. I was to come with Momo, but he got held up. So I'm here alone. And guys are looking at me funny. They're like, hey boss, what are you doing? Creating content. more low quality, overpriced toilets. These ones you would be able to sell them. This one, they are for ladies. Okay, more bags, 7,400. I don't know if this says that they are easy to sell and that they've been sold out, or if it means they haven't been stocked. So when you come here, you need to be very discerning. You might end up thinking they're very marketable and end up buying a lot, only to realize there's no market. But if this shows anything to show the demand, because this is a bag you'd buy for, or you'd find priced at 10,000 or more. Yeah? So by the fact that it's going for 74, I don't feel like opening it. So this could be an indicator that they're in high demand, or but they haven't been stocked, so be smart. Carpets. Okay. I think this video will need to have a part two. Because I feel tired. I am tired. Come as you are. This is a text you receive on a Friday evening from someone who wants to take care of you. Come as you are. Don't worry about fare. Dad joke or bad joke. Most shops that sell these products in town are Indian owned. So by the simple fact that they are here looking at these products, shows you that these things are fairly priced, so maybe they're looking to buy them here as opposed to importing and then taking them to their shops. And since you believe them to have good products, you end up buying, you know, because they're like, ah, these guys have always been here. So you can just spend an extra 50 shillings and get here, do it. More bugs, 17.45, okay. Okay, I'm clearly not a shopkeeper. Laptop bugs at how much? Where is the price? Where is the price? Oh no. Oh, 1100.